17-week-old Levi Krellen is about to make medical history. He's having an MRI looking at the parts of his brain governing speech because his sister has a stutter.
We don't really know at the moment what's going on in the brain. That's why we've got a world-first piece of research going on here to scan babies who are at risk of stuttering long before they ever start to stutter.
Kids and adults who stutter have changes in the parts of the brain which process speech.
The question is that a cause of stuttering or a result of stuttering? And that's one of the big mysteries in understanding this unusual disorder. And the only way to sort it out is to scan these babies who are at risk of stuttering to see if there are any of those brain problems present at birth.
No way, you sound so good. Should we turn the page?
Levi's sister Zoe had a severe stutter.
Around the age of 2.5, it came back and got worse and worse, to the point where she would actually give up trying to speak and would just point or gesture instead.
Stuttering is much more common than many people think. It affects 1 in 9 children aged under 4. 70% have a family history. After 8 months of treatment, Zoe's stutter has gone.
What happened?
He missed the ball.
We would love to know if he does have something that indicates that he may be a stutterer, so that we can jump on it as soon as it occurs.
As for Levi, he's none the wiser about the important contribution he's making. Sophie Scott, ABC News.